11 Indiana elementary school students received medical care on Friday after they ate edible gummies. It happened at Mount Vernon Middle School in Hancock County. According to a release from the school district, the students accepted and ingested the gummies during class. After students started showing symptoms, EMS crews were called to the school. The students involved were either sent home or taken to the hospital. The nearby Fortville Police Department is investigating this incident.